waiting for departure!
Hunger! We've been waiting for you!
This temple is for the god of wine, Dionysos. Bet Marcos would like it here. Won't budge. Better stay hidden. Why keep this up? I'll change the balance of power.
See what that was.
What?
What was that noise?
They say Zeus grew up in these caves. careful not to get spotted.
That doesn't look right. Nothing. I'll end you!
There you are. I've been looking for you.
Who's I?
Finica sent me. To find and stop the artist. You.
You're here to kill me.
That's up to you.
Please, Mistios. Finicas is a great leader. Tell her I said that. And just a hand, not a mind.
Then you're a gutless sheep. You write what you don't believe.
I didn't know it would go this far.
Tell me why you did it.
I was commissioned. A contract from soldiers. They have power. You try to find people like that.
I would. I'm not spineless.
Mistios, I'm a poor artist. The Archon promised Drachmi I've never dreamed of.
And look where it got you.
I'll stop now, I promise. Not another word.
You made a mistake. A big one. As long as you own up to it.
I do, Mistios, I do. Here, my contract. See for yourself.
We're finished here.
You won't hear from me again.
Here, stranger. Need something?
My magic plants ensure the birth of strong sons and daughters.
Do these really work?
Well, the soldiers have been harassing me. They want a drachmi back. But the village herbalist is waiting for a delivery from me.
So you want me to gut every single Spartan?
By Zeus, you do that for me.
The gods are smiling on you. I've already done it.
Excellent work, my friend. Please, take this.
Thank you.
Welcome, Mistios. day to you.
Did you not hear what I said? These are their most skilled killers. You cannot stay in the public eye. They'll find you.
I understand you perfectly. But I also need to be seen. The propagandist did his job well. I need more support to attack Baros.
I've seen too many people die already. Please, come away from here.
Spasia? What brings you here?
Cassandra! Read the room, my dear.
I'm interrupting. Please, continue your discussion. It sounds fascinating.
I've just come to tell your mother that the cult's elite forces are after her, and that this place is too open.
And I've been telling Aspasia I need to appear in public to maintain the support of the citizens.
You want me to handle the cult soldiers?
Not only that. My people won't believe Paros is behind this without proof. I need you to find it.
Of course.
Good. And I'll make the rounds here. Shore up my support. Be careful. They're dangerous.
I know. I'll get her out of here safely.
Where do your sources say I should start looking?
I'd try the caves under Mount Zas. The cultists are so enamored with their own mysticism. It's predictable enough for them.
I don't think anyone sent to kill you is going to admit who they're working for.
You're right. Physical proof is better. I'm sure you can find something.
Of course. I'd be happy to help you both. I'll see you again later.
The watch will be vigilant here. Ah!
cave entrance. There and there.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Stamped with the seal of Paros. And a letter? Some kind of code. Kald soldiers were paid with Rachmi from Paros.
Well, I could hardly ask for clearer proof. This will settle some scores. Take this to the Merchants Guild. Tell them it's the proof I promised. And tell them they can keep the coins.
Of course.
There was also this. I assume it's their orders.
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another.
You can read it?
This money isn't from Silanos. It's from someone in Sparta.
That's not possible.
I can translate it for you, but these orders come from a Spartan king.
The Spartan nobility has always resisted the cult.
The cult is like water. Any crack in the stone and they'll get in.
Sparta stands against corruption.
How can you say that after all Sparta has done to you? They tore apart our family. They welcomed the cult with open arms.
Why do you keep saying they? I am still Spartan. And so are you.
Are you really?
I have responsibilities here. Paros needs to be stopped. But then, yes, I will go back.
We will destroy your statues. We will burn down your temples, if that's what it takes to rid the world of rodents like you!
You may speak.
Ships from Paros have blockaded the harbor.
God curse Silanos and his damned cult! Do they never tire of meddling? Ugh. Tell them I'm on my way.
A blockade?
I've refused to pay tribute to Athens, and Paros is taking advantage of the situation. There goes our hope of striking first.
I can bring my ship around and clear the harbor.
Just you against an entire blockade?
I don't see another option. But I have the best crew on the Aegaeon.
Be safe, and come back to me, Lam.
διαχειριστούς μάλλον πα μεγάλους και σπουδαιότα.
To embark!
The helm's all yours, Commander.
Arm yourself!
Commander!
Get ready to fire! Faster!
They'll set you fire! Look for the arrow! They're firing on us! Watch them, Commander! They are heading this way!
Thank you.
harbor is clear. We need to move out before they send reinforcements.
We're almost ready. Timo?
The ships are loading now. They'll be ready on your command.
Cassandra? A word.
Is something wrong?
Besides the attacks on my island and the cult's meddling? No. But we must speak privately.
Whatever you need.
The cult must be stopped. When we return to Laconia, it will be dangerous.
I'm used to it. We both are.
Here, I know who I can and cannot trust. I would have said that about Sparta too, but this news about the king...
Did Aspasia find out which of the kings is working with the cult?
For all we know, it's both. We must cleanse Sparta of its corruption, no matter the cost.
At least now, we can face them together.
Yes. For all that those bastards tried to take from us. And your brother. We will find him. Come see me when you're ready. Are you ready to sail?
Where to?
We're going to destroy the fleet of Paros once and for all. Only then will Naxos be secure enough for us to leave.
I'm ready.
Then I leave this to you.
With your shield. Or on it.
And now we strike a blow to the cult.
Ready to depart!
Ready when you are, Commander!
Ready, Arrow!
set to fire! Alanka! They are heading right for us! We need to fire! In position! Atis! Nearby. Well, wait here, Commander. The Commander is taking the helm.
Bastard!
Don't waste ammo!
Everyone, ready for embark!
Try another one!
we can!
An enemy set to fire!
Ready yourself for impact! We board! Follow my lead!
Paros must be stopped.
Forward! Archers to the front! Release now!
Alaka! Abyss! We're getting in position! Reinforcements to the deck! The enemy is about to lose!
Paros must be stopped.
Watch out! Increase speed!
They're trying to hit us!
I need archers! Now! Attack!
Don't waste arrows!
Use flame!
Back to your marks! We're living dangerously this close. Lose another round!
Now! Brace yourselves!
Wait for the archers!
Faster!
They're ready to lose!
Brace for impact! Woo! Feel the
going to hit us! Naro, cover yourself! Incoming arrows! Keep this down!
Baron!
Baron! Fire!
Ready yourselves for boarding! On my lead!
I kill you then I get my trophy!
Paros must be stopped.
Naxos seems secure.
We have done great things together for its people.
But now, we must look beyond these shores and destroy the cult.
They are everywhere and nowhere. Their followers are without number. Where do we start?
We cut the heads off the beast one at a time until they are blind and defenseless.
Sparta.
Sparta?
I still have influence there, and allies. We can rally around our home and cleanse it of their influence as an example to the world.
It will be dangerous. Their hold on Sparta is strong.
Don't you think it's time we returned?
Together.
I have only a few more things to do here.
As soon as you're ready, we'll set sail for Laconia.
I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
Who is he?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things, but the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So you won't tell me now?
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys. Thera.
Thank you. Position to sail!
Awaiting your orders, Commander!
Full power! Let's go!
Look there! Salvage! Debris in the water. We should pick up that salvage!
Position! Speed up! We've reached full speed!
Barnabas?
What's that large landmass up ahead?
It's Crete, land of mysteries and heroes. Theseus and the Minotaur. You know the story?
Parts of it. Theseus was an Athenian hero. It wasn't a very popular tale in Sparta.
Ah, it's an epic story! Theseus ventured into the labyrinth to slay the Minotaur. An unsurmountable task. Yet he triumphed and saved the people of Minos.
I feel like Theseus and I share a common burden.
Cheer up, Cassandra! The gods are on your side! When your task is accomplished, we'll roast some lamb, drink wine, and I'll tell you all the stories I know.
I'm glad you're here with me, Parnassus.
I am blessed to be in your company, Eagle Bearer.
What seems to be the problem?
There is serious unrest in Cydonia, Mistios. The guards and merchants are at each other's throats.
The guards are here to serve the locals. What's got them riled up?
Taxes. The merchants refuse to pay the increased taxes, and the guards all too gleefully extract them. Their captain, Theocles, is more a bandit than a guard. This unrest is bad for business. I need you to quiet some of the outbursts around Cydonia.
A power-mad captain? Civil unrest? Sounds like serious work.
Which would be seriously rewarded. I have precious gems which I'm sure would appeal to someone such as yourself.
I'd be happy to help.
Good. Now, you will find the areas of tension around the Agora, the Eastern Market, and the docks. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Should I use any means necessary to end this unrest?
Ever the Mystios, where a blade is the answer to all things. Yes, one way to quell the unrest is to kill everyone involved. But sometimes, simply talking will yield the best results.
If the cause of all this is increased taxes, wouldn't it be easier to lower them?
Don't you know all of the Greek world is at war? War is expensive, and Gidonia needs fleets. She needs armies. We cannot be left defenseless.
You mentioned the guard captain, the Diocles. Who is he?
Not a man of the people, Mystios. It's at his encouragement the guards put so much pressure on the merchants.
I've heard everything I need to hear.
Do what you must to bring order, but watch your back. There are people who seek to benefit from this civil unrest. And we're counting on you, Mystios.